Sydney was developed a technology that can process more transactions per second than the Visa payment system. Researchers of the University of Sydney said that their technology Red Belly blockchain can handle more than 660,000 transactions per second, which is 10 times higher than the performance of the Visa payment system. According to the head of the research group, Vincent Gramoli, over the past 3 months, the effectiveness of the technology has exceeded the expectations. For the first time, the technology being developed became known in July this year, when the researchers planned that the new blockchain would be able to process 450,000 transactions per second. The results confirmed that our blockchain has achieved higher productivity than existing technologies that used financial institutions, including Visa, Gramoli states. The next goal is to make the Red Belly blockchain available to all internet users. Note that technology has already been tested in 14 countries, including the United States, Britain, Germany, Brazil, and Japan.